Welcome on in, everyone. Welcome in. And I just have some quick announcements to make. I hope you got to see my special last night on Saturn and Aquarius. I put a lot of time and research into that. And yeah, it might be something, if you haven't had the chance to watch it, you'll check it out this weekend. And for those of you who don't have all that time, you can click ahead because I put timestamps in it. So I wanted to talk to you though about some other things, some things that you might have missed because I announced them on my community page, other things that are totally new announcements, okay? But on my community page, you know, I have announced that I put the January monthly readings on my Etsy shop, and I'll have a link down below for those of you who want to get to it. If you haven't heard about it on my community page, it might be because you don't have the notifications bell activated. So, just FYI, if you want to be made aware of these things before I actually make an announcement video in the future, if you want an early heads up, then make sure you've activated the bell, and you'll get those notifications. So what I basically shared on my community page is not only that the January readings are now available over there, but I've also moved my teaching series over there, two teaching series actually, on healing from financial and self-worth wounds. And that's a three-part series. And then my healing from narcissistic abuse series, which is like seven-part. By the way, for those of you who don't know, there's something unique about that. It's the video version of my book, which, yeah, you can get on, you know, Kindle, Amazon print, Audible. So you can get it in, you know, ebook, print, audiobook format. But now, you know, I've got this video version, which used to be on Vimeo, has been moved to Etsy. So if you prefer to watch, you know, the book rather than read it or hear it only, you know, I've got the video version now on Etsy. And what's special about the video version is that it contains something that the other formats don't, which is readings. Yeah, I pull cards for the signs. I've got different spreads for people who are wanting to know, you know, get some insight or advice on how to deal with this issue of narcissism in their lives. So it's a very unique offering over there now on Etsy. And also I have on my Etsy store, in case you missed it, sage spray. Yeah, I have made my own sage spray. And again, that was something that I talked about around October 31st when we had that blue moon, which, you know, was a really wonderful energy that was imparted during that time. So you know, that's when I started, you know, getting this water together to make this sage spray. So it's blessed blue moon water that is used in the sage spray. It not only contains sage, but it also has frankincense, lavender, pink Himalayan salt, witch hazel. So a lot of spiritual healing properties that are great for, you know, clearing decks or spaces. If you want to know more about it, it is over on my Etsy shop. Now, a couple other announcements I want to talk to you about that I haven't spoken about yet on my community channel. First, I want to say thank you to a viewer of mine who actually sent me this jewelry that I'm wearing, and I love it. We'll call her Battles. That's all I'm gonna say is Battles. Thank you so much. And she sent me some decks as well. It was like Christmas Day when this package came in. Look, I've got this deck, which I'm really looking forward to using, the Moonology Oracle deck. And this is like a classic. A lot of people use this one, Archangel Power Tarot cards, and the Angel Tarot cards. So really excited. And then, I mean, she didn't even stop there. You know, she sent me this nice little journal, which I am a writer. I love journaling, and I'm a paper junkie, so I've always got scribbled stuff everywhere, you know. And then she sent me this also, which I'll be wearing soon. So if you see me wearing this, it's from Battles with the matching earrings. Really awesome to have viewers like Battles, and you know, I especially those of you who've been hanging with me through the thick and thin as I've been going through a lot of changes, restructuring my business. And you know, as you know, with the going live, I've been listening to y'all give your feedback, and that's got a lot to do with why I put the January readings out. And I want to say up front that I am looking at releasing something very special for y'all next week. I'm still working on it, so I'm not ready to say exactly what it is, but you'll know it when you see it. And fingers crossed, I will get going with it tomorrow, and yeah, maybe over the weekend. And you'll know it when you see it, okay? So make sure you're subscribed if you want more goodies coming your way. Make sure you've hit the bell for notifications if you want to be notified as soon as I publish something. And I do want to say though up front, even though I'm throwing out these random things, you know, that maybe you haven't seen from me before, like sage spray and my January readings, I've done a lot of restructuring with my business. I've done a lot of pruning, okay? But I'm still reworking how I move forward into 2021 in terms of what is viable for me as a business owner and what is not. I think I've scrapped away a lot of the dead wood, and that's a good thing. So we're coming into this year fresh, but you know, if you see me putting random things out and you're like, what is she doing? Is she confused? Yeah, I am kind of confused. I'm gonna be straight up honest with you. I've been telling y'all all along in the lives, my Mars has been in the 12th house. So the assertion, I've been getting a lot of pushback in terms of, you know, what direction do I want to go in? And particularly when Mars was retrograde for me, holy crap, sleeping problems. I'm continuing to have that. So if you're like, well, what is she doing with this channel? I'm really at times feeling like I'm throwing darts in the dark. I'm going to be completely honest and transparent with you. And I'm looking at what works, okay? Because the way business worked back in 2017 when I started this channel is not the way business works in 2020 or definitely 2021. So I'm trying different things and I'm seeing what works. And if I see that you guys are responsive in a tangible, material way, you know, you are rewarding me for my work in a particular area, then I'm going to keep putting out work in that area. So I'm testing the waters, basically, is what I'm doing with the goodies that I'm putting out, and I'm seeing what sticks, because as of right now, I've had a lot of discouragement. I'm not going to lie to you. 2021, I think, was a discouraging year for a lot of people, for many different reasons, but for me, you know, discouraging because nothing really seemed to work. And so I'm relying on my audience feedback to show me what's working and what I need to pour my work into. So that's a heads up. And is there anything else? One more thing. As we're coming into the end of the year, I want to remind you that I do offer 12-month readings. I mean, I still offer all kinds of readings, okay? But I know at this time of year, a lot of people want to know what's coming up for the new year for them astrologically, and you know, want me to pull cards and all of that, which I've recently done. So like, if you want a love forecast for the coming year or a financial money forecast, I can do those readings wherein I'm looking at, let's say if we're doing your a love reading, I'm going to look specifically at what is going on with your relationship houses. And if we're doing a money reading, I'm going to look at what's going on with your money houses, and then we'll pull cards. And so that's what I'm going to offer. And y'all know that those of y'all have been following me for quite some time, you know that in the past I would do annual collective readings free on YouTube and then have some paid on Vimeo for more depth and detail. But But this year, Spirit's not leading me down that path. Spirit is leading me to offer 12-month individual private readings for those who want it. So if that interests you, contact me at crownedones.weebly.com. Go on the contact page and set up an appointment. I'll be happy to work with you. And that's all I have for now. Till next time, be blessed.